dear, sweet child. That's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate marigold like yourself. So, as with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in need. This one longing to be thin, now that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my corporate price, bills us to please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the goals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
Thanks. Life's full of tough choices. Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have.
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of a body language. The men are better like a lot of flowers. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet your land is what's preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, then, not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoided when they can. They don't assume and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue, who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul! Go ahead! Make your choice! I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. The poor unfortunate soul is sad, but fine. If you want, of course, a bit like me, we've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath, and go ahead and sign the scroll.
Area scary. So scary.